Here we are in front of the home and birthplace of Moses Austin. Here was born in 1761, Moses Austin, whose plan, it's a busy street, whose plan led to the settlement of Texas by his son Stephen. And where is this home? Well, it's in Yankee, right in the middle of Yankeeville in Durham, Connecticut, which is about maybe 25 miles or so south of Hartford. So it's a private residence, so it's not a museum here, but I just think it was interesting that Texas was settled by a no good Yankee.